Hi everyone, my name is Dan Moss and I'm a technical director in the Alliances team here at Riverbed. In order to help our partners and customers better understand the value that digital experience management can enable, we're making a series of demo videos discussing the use cases and their associated benefits as well. Today, I'll be demoing the unique application visibility capabilities of Alluvio Aternity, something that sets us apart from other DEM players in the market today. Our unique approach enables you to help your customers to truly understand the end user experience of their employees when using all of their business critical applications. So let's start with the backbone of most organizations, Microsoft Outlook. So firstly, Alluvio Aternity is deployed as an agent to all end user devices. So it will start to pick up device performance, operating system stability, and application performance as well. But the bit that we want to dive into today is around this user productivity side. So whilst the device, the operating system, and the applications are very important, we also want to try to understand the performance of those tasks that end users rely upon inside those applications as well. So here's just an example of an activity. So we're focused on Microsoft Outlook here, and one of a task that most people do is opening up an email. So when a user interacts with the application, for instance, they've double-clicked, there's a transaction that's happening. So there's a request that goes from Outlook to Microsoft Office 365 to display that email. So what the agent is doing during that transaction is actually calculating how much client time, local processing time was spent during that transaction, how much network time was spent. So we're looking at the round trip time of the packets being sent and received. And then if a request has gone to a backend server, how long is it spent on that backend server processing that request before that last packet was actually sent back down to the client itself? And what we're able to do, once we've instrumented an activity, Aternity starts to figure out what is normal performance, so we start to benchmark performance of all those business critical activities as well. And we can do that for any web-based application. So we have add-ins that go into all major browsers, and exactly the same way if you browse a website, we start to understand the page load times, and then we can go and break down that performance into client network backend as well. So just going into the console here, so we're at the enterprise summary inside of Alluvio Aternity, and we can see here that we've got our top 10 applications in terms of usage in this environment. And you can see here that SAP is the number one used application. So we always recommend for all of your top applications, instrument them with activities. So if we go and monitor SAP in a little bit more detail, so we've got 38 users using SAP right now. And as I scroll down, we can see all of the additional activities here that have been created. So from searching for an account all the way through to saving records, log on, etc. And I mentioned about how once we've deployed an activity, it starts to figure out what the normal performance is. So we use this really simplified traffic light system. So green, anticipated expected performance; amber, reduced performance; orange and red, significant performance issues. So we can see here clearly that search account right now inside of SAP is at amber, so it's having a problem. So if we go and troubleshoot that activity in a little bit more detail, we can start to see that the average time is around about 5 seconds. We've got 25,000 activities that have been generated for this particular activity. But we can see here, by looking at all of the different assets of information that we're collecting from the agent, but it seems to be that business locations, when we break those down, that Miami seems to be affected. All other locations are around about 3.5 to 4 seconds, but Miami users are sort of 6 to 9 seconds here across those particular locations. We also see all of the backend servers that are supporting for any particular application. And this is interesting here because we've got 4 servers for SAP. If you happen to be fortunate to be redirected to any of these bottom 3 servers, you're getting anywhere between 3.5 to 4 seconds. But if you're unfortunate to be routed through to the server here, this East 1 server, it's taking up to 11 seconds. So the first thing from a service desk perspective is trying to identify, what do I need to do to be able to go and troubleshoot this? Having that client network backend breakdown means that ultimately, do I need to get my desktop team involved? Is it a client time issue that we're seeing? Is it maybe network related? I can go and get the network team involved. In this example, we can see here, all we've got is backend delay. Now SAP in this particular instance is a SaaS hosted application. So I don't need to get any of my internal teams involved. I can go and escalate that to that SaaS provider, and then they can go and troubleshoot that particular issue accordingly as well. I hope that gives you a good overview of the level of information, the detail that we can go into for all of your business critical applications.